New tonight, a Lee County woman says someone from Facebook Marketplace robbed her at gunpoint. Thank you for watching NBC 2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Elise Chingari. Investigators say the two met up in a parking lot on Central Avenue in Fort Myers yesterday. Tonight, NBC 2's Madison Adams is live at Fort Myers Police Department headquarters on Windman Way in Fort Myers, explaining how you can protect yourself. Madison.
Investigators say a 17-year-old boy has robbed at least five people here in Southwest Florida for electronics. Most of his victims, they say, he met on Facebook Marketplace. Jenny Gonzalez and her daughter say that back in March, Ladarius Flemings contacted them on Facebook Marketplace offering $600 for their iPhone 14.
I asked him to meet up, like, at a public area. Then immediately he said, well, can you meet me at my house? I found it kind of weird, but I was like, hey, it's like the middle of the day, you know, it's a phone. So we ended up meeting at his.
When they met at Central Avenue in Fort Myers, they say Fleming pretended to pay using Cash App, then acted like something was wrong with his card or Wi-Fi before running away with the phone.
He didn't even run. He was jogging because my mom could have caught up to him. Like, he was that slow. Embarrassing. All I am is disappointed.
Investigators believe Fleming used the same tactic in most of his thefts. Fort Myers police first arrested him in March for three Facebook Marketplace thefts. After his release, he was arrested again in June, accused of robbing a friend at gunpoint for a phone and Beats headphones.
It's not even about the phone itself. It's just, it's sad that people cannot trust, you know, each other, you know, like, for simple things.
Fleming was held with no bond. Then yesterday, Lee County deputies connected him to another Facebook Marketplace robbery with a gun, adding more charges.
It's like, where are your parents?
He remains in the Lee County jail without bond.
I hope he changes his life, and I hope he realizes what he's doing before it's too late for him.
Facebook Marketplace scams like these are so common that many police departments have created safe exchange zones where members of the public can meet another stranger and buy and sell items safely. I'm live here in Fort Myers, Madison Adams, NBC 2.